If you're suffering from hip arthritis, I want to share two ideas with you that will get you results in a week, help you to reduce your pain and to give you some more mobility in a week. Now, it could be 3 days. If your metabolic health is really bad, it might take a little bit longer than a week, maybe 10 days to 2 weeks. Just depends on the condition of your hip, but pretty much I would say in about a week you will get some positive results. Welcome to Shape Fixer. I'm Andrew Tunstall. I had really bad hip arthritis. I was diagnosed with bone on bone. I've got the x-rays. They're in my community tab on this channel, so you can go and have a look at them. And I was told I needed a hip replacement. I didn't have a hip replacement. I treated it myself through nutrition, through lifestyle changes, through appropriate exercise, and over the period of a year I reversed it completely and I'm now running again on my original hip. Now, I did a video on that, on my journey, because it was so amazing to me. And what is more amazing to me is the number of people who've come and commented under that video and told me that they did the same thing. I was just the one who happened to talk about it. So go and have a look at that video if you want some encouragement. I'll link it in the video notes below this one, and I also link down here a video that explains how and why you can cure hip arthritis in probably 80% of cases. There are some cases where it's so bad that you can't, but it depends what the cause is. So in most cases you can. Now, what I'm going to share with you here are two ideas that will help you get a very quick result that will encourage you to then go on the proper protocol and follow it through for 3 months, 6 months, or a year. So we're not curing arthritis in 10 days, in a week. You can't do that. We are going to make you feel more comfortable and make you a little bit more mobile so that you can see how easy it is to actually get started on the journey towards rehabilitating your hip. So the two ideas are, firstly, you need to get your inflammation down, because the inflammation is making the joint worse, it's making the pain worse, and it's preventing your natural healing process from actually working. And you reduce your inflammation by not eating inflammatory foods or engaging in inflammatory behavior. Taking an anti-inflammatory masks the underlying problem. It's a symptomatic treatment and it might make you feel a little bit better, but if you're taking anti-inflammatories and then you're eating inflammatory food, then you've got an arms race between bad food and a medication. Don't eat sugar. Okay, so for the next week, cut sugar out. If you can cut it out completely, so that's all carbohydrates, that's ideal. If it's really not possible for you to do that, cut it down as much as you can, particularly fructose, which is fruit sugar. So don't eat table sugar, because that is half glucose and half fructose. That is really bad sugar. So sugar. Avoid all the sweetened things. Don't eat fruit. Just eat berries if you want, but stay away from anything with fructose or table sugar, sucrose in it. Cut the sugar out. Also cut out the alcohol. It's a week. Don't drink, don't smoke, if you can avoid smoking, because that's very inflammatory. Don't drink alcohol, don't eat sugar. Okay, so you cut those out of your diet and your natural inflammation that's in the joint will come down naturally. The second thing I want you to do is I want you to understand that one of the main drivers of the development of an arthritic hip is a muscle imbalance, and very typically it's your glutes or your butt muscles that get weaker. And so there's an imbalance and the bone in the socket gets pulled slightly out of alignment, just enough to create a pressure point in that joint, and that is where you end up grinding away the cartilage and developing bone on bone and pain. So if you can do something to shift that pressure, you will have almost instant relief. So a recommendation of an exercise is when you are walking, okay, so this is anytime you're walking anywhere, so it's not like you have to put time aside for this special exercise. As you walk and you step onto your left foot, clench your glute muscles in your left butt cheek. Just engage them. You don't have to, it's not like weightlifting. You just want to feel them tighten up as you put the weight on that leg. And then as you step onto your other leg, you clench the glutes up on the other side. Now, it might take a little bit of practice because these muscles might not be used to firing and you might really find it difficult. I've done another video, which I will also link down here, with some very, very simple exercises that you can do lying on your bed in the morning to reawaken those glute muscles and get them to start firing. So if you're not able to clench them as you walk, and you won't look funny because you'll get used to doing it and then you'll walk normally. then do those exercises and that will awaken those muscles and eventually you will be able to do it. But if you can walk and just clench your butt muscles, just clench them one side to the other, one side to the other, get them to start engaging, that will very quickly redistribute the pressure in that joint and could just take the pressure off the really damaged part of the cartilage, which will give you almost instant pain relief. So that, and cutting out the sugar and the alcohol. Give yourself a week. If it's not working in a week, give yourself 10 days. If it doesn't work within, say, 2 weeks, then you have a bigger problem and you need to go onto the full protocol of nutrition and exercise and anti-inflammatories as you need them. You need to get your scans and x-rays and speak to your surgeon, because there are cases where you can't reverse of hip arthritis. But remember, arthritis literally means inflammation of the joint. That's all it means. Arthro is joint, itis is inflammation, arthritis, inflamed joint. There's no logic to anybody saying you cannot cure arthritis. It's like saying you cannot cure a headache. Well, it depends why you have it. So those are the two things. Clench your butt muscles while you walk and cut sugar out of your diet and give yourself a week. It may be that you see results in 3 days. Please comment on the video down below if you do this. I would love to hear back from you. Thank you so much for watching. Look at the other links below to see, learn more about arthritis, what you can do, what you can't do, and check out a few basic, simple exercises. Thank you for your time.